not just a father. He was the guiding light, the source of strength, and the heartbeat of our family. The life of a police officer turned military man is not an easy ride. But he did what he had to do to provide for his family and those around him. His legacy extends far beyond these walls, touching the lives of everyone who had the privilege of knowing him. As we reflect on the life of Robert, we remember him for his kindness, generosity, and sense of humor. His tenacity and willingness to help not only those in his family, but everyone he came in contact with was something that made him stand out. And it's a trait we all carry with us as part of his legacy. Many of you have your own cherished memories about that. I remember when I visited him back in May of 2023, after a brief illness. He requested we take him for a ride around the neighborhood because he felt bored at home. So we gently sat him at the back of our car and drove the neighborhood that he had lived for almost 40 years. He sat quietly and gazed through the windows with his big smile on his face and turned and said to us, "Thank you, boys, for this ride. Lord knows I needed to get out of this house and enjoy some fresh air." Never envy anyone in this world, because you run the risk of being unhappy with your life. Be content with your life and achievements. Be kind to people and lend a helping hand to the less fortunate. Do your part in society and go to bed at night with a clear conscience. Know that you did your part. It felt like he knew it was just a matter of time before God called him back to start a new chapter in heaven. And that was his last ride to say goodbye. My dad had a unique ability to make each moment a memorable one. I remember he wasn't feeling too well, so my brother and I took him to the emergency room. And after all his workup was done, the doctor advised us it will be the best to admit him for future observation. Just to cement his hatred for being admitted at the hospital, he turned to my brother and I and said, "Mujo miha, mukwa, mufa madaka mamekwa." So we had no choice but to take him back home. Being a father, our dad embraced with all his heart. He taught us valuable lessons in how to be strong in our faith. Not just through words, but through his actions. His love was unwavering, his guidance steady, and his support unyielding. The bond he created within our family is a testament to the love he poured into each of us. In times like these, it is important to remember the love we shared with our family. While he may no longer be with us physically, the love he gave us will continue to live in our hearts. It will be reflected in the way we treat others, the values we uphold, and the memories we hold dear. As we say our goodbyes, let us not dwell on the sadness of his departure, and rather focus on the joy which is brought to our lives. Robert Insien will forever remain in our hearts, a beacon of love and inspiration. Let us honor his memory by carrying forward the lessons he taught us, the love he bestowed upon us, and the laughter he shared with us. May his soul rest in peace. Reverend also to be proud. Sorry.
how I show on sister won't a. Oh yeah, class six, probably six, you know. Or call a swimming ah, a bear the pie. And one of the middle schools. If you have a Latino or somebody in Chi at Tumago, a Hono or Cotua, so school, so a war, a propon at Tumago. Now, if you are not a papon tree, Abu, and of a snap or a propon school. But I am going to say, Sabre, you papa, or your popo cratchit. Emma PZ. No, not as a set, the bay, a guano, about the dream, and it may be a old dream, a papa go to me. Now, a crew, now I tell you, yeah, a car weekend, yeah. And I said, Holy days. Now, on any papa, it's two and a month from Grosso, a good book. And if you be here, on one trap of old Grosso, and the Senate called PZ, and the Coco for my home, then stay here, woman, so I take it, and you have papa. It's time to play here, and it's here in tea. Can't tell who I know, PZ. Sweet.